my favorite features is the field region report. It allows farmers to dive into their field on a more personal level and realize that every field cannot be treated the same.
Using the field regional report is just very beneficial. So if you have a real high yield in an area in the field, you just draw a circle around it. You can see what varieties did the best at what population. If you have a poor area in the field, you can do the same thing in that area. It's so nice to see what these 8 rows do exactly to the next 8 rows and just keep going. And they'll break it out by variety, they'll break it out by population, they'll break it out by soil type, by organic matter. Just a lot of information available. You know what to plant next year and put their best seed in the right spot.
It allows them to be able to make informed decisions for the coming years and be able to implement practices that will help them in the future, no matter what variables hit their farm.
FieldView understands that each farm is different and is bringing real-time technology to help farmers maximize returns on every acre. What can FieldView do for your farm? Click to watch the next video in our series and visit climate.com for more information on FieldView.